A local college is getting ready for a major facelift, and this fall, students will get their first look.
Allie Hines found out Walter State Community College opening part of its new building in downtown Greeneville. Construction going on for a while. Have to be getting excited.
Yeah, definitely, Amy and Casey. And this means new degree programs and more students for our area. This fall, 41% of the 104,000 square foot building will be open to students in downtown Greeneville. And thanks to the new space, Walter State will offer new programs and more classrooms. The Occupational Therapy Assistance Program is new this fall. Also new is an expanded science lab to help students who are trying to get into health professions. There's also more classroom space. Right now, Walter State has about 1,100 students. They expect that to get up to 2,000, especially with Governor Bill Haslam's initiatives to give free community college to Tennesseans.
They'll graduate from high school, be able to get a degree, they'll be maybe in the workforce, come back, we'll retool them, get a degree, and they'll be able to contribute at a higher wage, and they'll be able to do more things within the community. So it's really a positive economic impact for what we do.
That was the school's president who you just heard from, and the school still needs funds to get the rest of the building complete, but they're confident that will happen soon. And we'll talk more about that coming up. We'll talk about how much it's going to take to actually get that entire building ready and done.
It is so impressive. When I've gone to Greeneville and gone through that area, I was just like, wow.
Yeah, it's you definitely can't miss it.
It is right there near the high school, Performing Arts Center downtown. Great location, and they're really helping the community. Allie,
definitely.
Thank you very
Thanks,
much.
Guys.